everybody. Hope you're staying healthy and well. My name is Liz Van Horn. I'm this week's featured artist, brought to you by the Arts Council. We're trying to bring some attention to some of the local businesses here in media that could use some of our support during these crazy times. So the business of the week is deals. I know for myself, I've been working from home the past 4 months, and you have to run out, get some printer paper, you gotta stack up on some supplies, maybe you wanna send a card to a friend to cheer them up. Whatever it is, Deals has a lot of things you can go check out. And as at a bonus, you're helping out local business. So check out Deals and Media. I'm going to do a little 20-minute set for all of you guys. So here we go. I've got chills, they're multiplying, and I'm losing control. And the power you're supplying is electrifying. You better shape up, 'cause I need a man. And my heart is set on you. You better shape up, better understand. To my heart I must be true. You're the one that I want. You you're too shy to come in. Meditate in my direction. Feel your way. You better shape up, 'cause I need a man who can keep me satisfied. Better shape up, or you better prove that my faith is justified. And I'm shut down deep inside. You're the one that I want. Ooh, you are the one that I want. You by Brandi Carlile. You see the lights on my face, tell you the story of who I am. So many stories of where I've been and how I've gotten where I am. Oh, but your stories don't mean anything if you got no one. Just tell them to, it's true. I was made for you. I climbed across the mountain top, sailed across the ocean blue, crossed all the lines and I broke all the rules, and I broke them all for you. Like a million bucks, yes you do. I was made for you. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
smile on my face. Tell you the words that won't come out. Hello, my friends, they think I'm less, but they don't see my head's a mess. Well, they don't really know me at all. They don't know all that I've been through like you do. That was made for you. Do you see the light on my face?
I'm going to do Valerie.
Famous by Amy Winehouse, who is one of my favorite artists. Hope you enjoy.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. What you doing in my head? I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over?
It's been a mess,
and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over?
Stop making a fool out of me.
Gonna grab a quick drink of water. Okay. Next up, Crazy.
Mm-hmm. like it. Oh yeah, I was out of touch.
And it wasn't cause I didn't know that.
I just knew too much.
Oh, just can't make me crazy. Just can't make me crazy. Just can't make me crazy.
Probably.
And I hope that you are happy.
Time of your life, but think twice.
That's my only advice. Come on now, who do you, who do you, who do you, who do you think you are? How bless your soul.
You think you're in control.
Begging my way through the dark side. I don't wanna be your
Ezra Tide by Vance Joy. Wasn't planning that one, but just kind of came out. So there you go. Next up, I'm gonna do a little I'd Rather Go Blind. Song called The Joke, also by Brandi Carlile.
Come to get down in your face. Come
place you after carrying your baby on your back across the desert.
I see your eyes behind your hair, and you are tired, but you sure aren't scared. Let them love while they can. Let them spin, let them scatter and the wind. I've been to the movies, I've seen how it ends, and the jokes are them. Let them love what they can. Let them spin.
Sorry, I messed up that ending there a little bit. It's a beautiful song by Brandi Carlile called The Joke. I suggest you check it out. I'm going to end with a quick little original. Doesn't really have a name, but I wrote a couple years ago, and it's just good for those times where you think your life's going one way, and you realize you really have no control over it, and you can't predict the future, and I think it's eerily relevant to now. So, here we go.
Figured out. That's not what love's about. So I threw up.
thank you so much, everyone who stuck around for this whole time. Really appreciate it. Don't forget to support local businesses, including Deals. That's our featured artist. And continue coming back to check out all these other great local artists that are here in media who will be performing for you. My name is Liz Van Horn, and I appreciate it. Have a good one. Stay safe.